I love that tune. My Boy Lollipop.
I first signed to Island Records because I think I met Darcus. And once I realised that it wasn't from Ireland to the country, and Ireland, the record company, I was a lot more reassured about what kind of guy he was. Because obviously he's not Irish, yet he is a good man who recognises people that want to sing.